I didn't kill him! Reach out, touch faith.
You killed someone, Mark!
So you're Mark?
Yes. Yes.
I haven't asked your second name yet.
No need.
Why is that?
Well, you're looking for someone called Mark, who supposedly has a very similar description to me. So very similar, in fact, that you pulled me over for looking like him. So, who is more likely to be sitting right here, right now?
Okay, fair enough. Where are you going today, Mark?
Just for a walk.
Anywhere important?
No.
You sure?
I'm sure I'm capable of navigating myself around the area.
Are you meeting anyone? You're very young to be dealing with a mob, Mark. You know, you're only 16, son.
Are you a policeman?
Are you a gangster?
That depends. You haven't answered my question. Are you a policeman?
Maybe. Maybe not. You a gangster?
Not quite yet. But that's the plan.
They could have been police.
Then you killed the police.
Look, somebody asked me to get in the car.
Oh, what? Did it have sweets and puppies in it?
No, not a van. No tea-stained matches or anything like that.
What? And you got in?
I'm calling it off, Mark. They have to know.
Don't you dare leave.
Oh, try and stop me.
Get back here now.
I'm not doing it, Mark. This is meant to be a peace meeting.
Don't you dare leave.
Mark, you shot a policeman.
He knew something about us meeting up.
I should shoot you right now.
Go on then, do it.
This was supposed to be a peace meeting. Our bosses wanted to sort things out, and you're going around popping policemen!
Our bosses wanted to sort things out again and send the kids! We're just the bottom of the pecking order!
We are not kids, we are the messengers!
Why'd you not both put your guns down?
No, no, I'm getting this one if he says anything else.
Tell me this, Mark. Why did you shoot him?
There's somebody on to us. I don't know if it's police or gang members, but I don't want them trailing us back here.
Okay, then why did you get in the car?
If I didn't, they would have followed me right back here.
Look, we're just the messengers. We're here to make peace.
Our bosses sent us on a truce. I should kill you right now.
You so much as touch me, and Black Kevin will get you.
Who?
Black Kevin.
A black guy called Kevin.
Black Kevin.
Does he have a surname?
That doesn't matter.
What? You don't know the guy's second name?
That doesn't matter.
Now, Black Kevin was a real hard hitter. The guy had been doing hits for the mob for 2 years now. The guy was only 16. He may have been young, but he was as good as any adult. He even shot a candidate for mayor in broad daylight. The guy was just minding his own business, and bang! Now before you start accusing people of being racist, he chose his own code name. This guy didn't care. This guy's name wasn't even Kevin. He made a name for himself when he dealt with the Cormac brothers, two of the big fish that were rising fast in the criminal underworld. He took both of them down with a machete. This guy is as loyal as any sheepdog. Anyone who he considers to be his friend, he'll look out for. So you make acquaintance with Black Kevin, and you'll be sorted for life.
I don't give a damn about Black Kevin.
Why are you taking this so personally?
I'll tell you why I'm taking this personally. My dad is a police officer.
Then why the hell are you here?
It started, you know, as a part-time job. I wanted a bit of cash and I got sucked in.
You were at a meeting arranged by gang members.
What did the driver in the car say when he first pulled up? Tell me!
He said Tim.
Tim. Just because he shouted Tim, it doesn't mean it was your dad. He might have just wanted to talk to you, like he did with Mark.
Just tell me, Mark. Was it my dad?
How should I know?
Well, did he look like me?
I don't know. Did he look like me?
You killed my dad.
He could have been anybody.
You killed my dad! No!
No, Dad, I'm fine. Yeah. No, something tells me those meetings won't be happening anymore. No. I don't know, really. Just a hunch, but... No, I don't know. Might go and sit in the garden, because it's a nice day, yeah. I don't know, just read something like that. Alright, ring you later. Alright, see you later, bye.
It's yours. Stand up.
Yeah. It's for the ladies. Oh.